Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Father, well, Lord, we take authority and dominion. Behold, you have said, Lord, behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy. And as you have said, nothing shall by any means hurt us. Behold, hallelujah, the power is from on high. Not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord, in the name of Jesus. I declare Isaiah 53, verse 4 and 5, that you were wounded for our transgression, you were bruised for our iniquities, the chastisement of our peace was laid upon you, and by your stripes you are healed. In the name of Jesus, I take authority, fever, pain, I command this body to function normally, as it was created to function, I forbid any malfunction of body system. In the name of Jesus, I release the healing power from the top of your head to the sole of your feet. You have said, Lord, lay your hands unto the sick and you will see them recover. In obedience to your word, in Jesus' name, I subdue sickness and disease and enfermities. Heal this body at once. In Jesus' mighty name, Lord, doctor, in the name of Jesus, I anoint you with anointing oil. I command spine and initially, I command it to be normalized. Bone, recreate in the name of Jesus. Vertebra, in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, I command that vertebra, anuman siya, in the name, I anoint you with oil, in the name, and I command, hallelujah, bones to grow, vertebrae to grow, in the name of Jesus. Recreate by the power and the anointing of the Holy Spirit. We declare from the top of your head to the sole of your feet, there is an overhauling happening inside. In Jesus' mighty name, I declare that by the stripes of Jesus, you will be made whole. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 Amen.